Imaginary time is like another direction in space.